out doing their job.
Scar, there is no food. The herds have moved on.
No, you're just not looking hard enough.
It's over. There is nothing left. We have only one choice. We must leave Pride Rock.
We're not going anywhere.
Then you have sentenced us to death.
Then so be it.
You can't do that.
I am the king. I can do whatever I want.
If you were half the king Mufasa was, you
would... I'm 10 times the king Mufasa was.
Mufasa.
No, you're dead.
Rip you apart.
Oh, Simba, you must understand. The pressures of ruling a kingdom
are no longer yours. Step down, Scar.
Oh, okay, well, I would, naturally. However, there is one little problem.
You see them? They think I'm king.
Well, we don't. Simba's the rightful king.
The choice is yours, Scar. Either step down or fight.
Oh, must this all end in violence? I'd hate to be responsible for the death of a family member. Wouldn't you agree, Simba?
That's not gonna work, Scar. I've put it behind me.
Yeah, but what about your faithful subjects? Have they put it behind them?
Simba, what is he talking about?
Ah, so you haven't told them your little secret. Well, Simba, now's your chance to tell them. Tell them who is responsible for Mufasa's death.
I am.
It's not true. Tell me it's not true.
It's true.
You see, he admits it.
Murder.
No, it was an accident.
If it weren't for you, Mufasa would still be alive. It's your fault he's dead. Do you deny it?
No.
Then you're guilty.
No, I'm not a murderer.
Oh, Simba, you're in trouble again. But this time, Daddy isn't here to save you. And now everyone knows why.
Simba!
Remember, this is just the way your father looked before he died. And here's my little secret. I killed Mufasa.
Murderer!
No, Simba, please.
Tell them the truth.
Truth, but truth is in the eye of the beholder.